Now let's find out which classes are the recipients of the Student Voice Award. This award is given in recognition of classes in which student voice played an essential and consistent role in their service learning project. Student input shaped and guided the formative stages of this project, resulting in a classroom environment that valued diverse backgrounds and perspectives and supported trust and an open expression of ideas. We take great pleasure in acknowledging the achievements of these students and their teachers. And the winners are...
You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna you the way the words do when they settle near your skin, kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins, but I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say.
This message finds everybody well. It's Enoch, the teaching artist with Need Indeed, and I'm here to let you know that student voice is a necessity. Our youth are so much more insightful than we often give them credit for, and that same insight is going to be what helps push us forward as a community and as a greater population in years to come. I was asked to share a poem with you guys, so here we go. I am my mother's son, which means I know what it is to be restrained, to shackle oneself for someone else's freedom. I know what it is to overflow, to bubble over. I know what it is to love with fear and without it. I know what it is to take on feelings that are not my own, to empathize myself into blindness. I know what it is to lose control, control of a situation, control of myself, control of things I never controlled in the first place. I know not having control in the first place. I know how to perform joy, how to smother a wildfire, how to blanket one paycheck across a month of uncertainty. I know how to keep my problems cozy, but most of all, I know openness. I know overcoming. I know falling up and rising down. I know how to use my spine for more than just my body. I know lifting, weight, and the freedom that comes with letting that weight go. Thank you. Continue to let that weight go.